Hey guys, it's Hatem Gamer, and today I am doing a pack opening for FIFA 15. This is another pack opening. I haven't done one in a really long time right now, and my pack luck on FIFA 15 was incredible. So I'm gonna be opening some of these rare gold packs because they're basically the best. And yeah, see, that's really easy, but yeah, let's just wait a second. So here we go, and we got a man of the match. This is possibly the best card we could get. Not the best card that we could get, but the best card in the entire pack. So we have Robin and Mandanda, which is really good. So we have Sanchez and Aguero too. That's really good. And a legend, okay. Yeah, our pack luck is getting really well, but I really want some special kind of rare cards. Two legends in one pack, that's like amazing. So if we go get any sick cards, yeah, just like this one. I think it's the record breaker card. It's so good. It would sell for the most part, I'm guessing 100k. I'm guessing this pack, if I sold it on PS4, which, obviously, if I get a pack like this, I'm obviously not selling it because I'm gonna need the players, but 606k. Wow. Oh, we got a pink Harry Kane, so yeah, well, that's good. Okay. We now, come on. Okay. And yeah. Okay. Instead, I'm gonna be trying to open normal gold packs because it's kind of balanced luck, so. Oh, we got Inform Cavani, but you could still get Team of the Years on this, I'm pretty sure you can, so. It's pretty rare though, but, yeah. Today is just a normal pack opening, just opening packs, and I know FIFA 17 is out, like, on the Wii Fit that I could just open packs, but while I can do FIFA 15, then I'll do it, I guess, so. Oh, come on, not again. Actually, I think I could just, yeah, there we go. This actually reminds me of the Troll Face Quest, just like the ad after an ad after an ad. It was like so annoying. I had to skip between ads. Like, there was at least in this entire series, there was more than 10 ads that I had to watch completely. So yeah, we got Yaya Toure, which is really good. Oh, we also are we getting, oh, okay, sorry, what are we getting? Yeah, our pack luck isn't the best, really. Yeah, we got Toni Kroos. Sells for, oh, 6k. I thought he was good, but I don't know. Oh my god, okay. We got Team of the Year, David Luiz. That's gotta be our best card so far. 600k. That's gotta be our best so far. So, yeah, I'll remember David Luiz, the best card so far. So let's just continue going, and yeah. Now basically now we're just getting informs. Oh, we got Roberto Carlos, so, and we got a green player which sells for 16k. So what is his name? His name is Stephen Ireland. Okay. So yeah, come on. Here we go. We have. Oh my God, we got Neymar. Okay, this is now the strongest card. 2.7 million. That's a lot if you want to buy him with like coins. Okay, yeah, now we're just down to cheap players. Oh, how much does this guy cost? 70k. Oh, that's not that good. Really. Okay, let's go. We got a legend, which is alright. Oh, Marco Reus. It's just under Neymar, and I'm guessing I'm gonna end the video here. So if you guys enjoyed this little pack opening, then please leave a like and subscribe, and I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.